Transfer. Prime armament tool unit G Mark 1.
Who is that?
Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Accurate. Gamma Matrix 5.
How to get to that node on the other side? Okay, there's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide.
Begin fueling bomb unit G Mark 1. Engage Outing Distribution J1 Zeta. Transfer secondary packages to materials B5 and 12.
I think I can hitch a ride on one of those metal carriers.
Assessment Alpha. Cycle auxiliary pipelines. 9HX. Armament assessment.
Wasn't planning on it.
Gamma Matrix 5.
Ride's over. Time to look up. Okay. Now what? Should be able to glide to that platform down there. There's the note. It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
More of those cables covering that door.
I think we're almost at the core. Be ready.
Got your back.
What has Hephaestus done to her?
Turn it into a weapon. Which sooner or later will be unleashed.
And then, Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them,
you know what we have to do.
Thara.
Are you ready?
Thank you.
protecting the machine.
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
I can detach them. I can use them against it. A machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. Bad. Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Find this in my stash later.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
Overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
And you can learn it?
Probably get those overrides before moving on. They might come in handy.
Sounds like a plan.
Crafted overrides. Wish I knew how to restore them. And there's data here from machines I haven't scanned yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional... Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
Something doesn't want us. What exactly was this place?
Seen anything like it before?
No. There. That's our way out.
Error. Unauthorized access. Initiating facility lockdown. Stay out.
What's going on?
Well, at least the emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Are you doing okay, Zo? Zo?
All this. Minerva. Hephaestus. Gaia. This is what will help heal Plainsong?
It's hard to explain. I mean, I barely understand it, but yeah, it's what Aloy's been looking for this whole time.
Okay, I need to find where Minerva's hiding. I should look for a way to access the facility systems. Locked.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. What are all those cables in the center for? Minerva's shutting me out. Let's see where this leads. Be a way out of this shaft. Looks like another part of the facility. Door is locked. Outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Maybe I could look for a way in higher up the mountain. I'm close. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up? To glide to that ledge. So those rocks look loose. I think I can clear them. Ah, another shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place. Looks like some kind of dome. Wonder what it's for.
Alert! 4 penetrated.
Minerva, I need the console. Please.
Access denied.
It didn't used to be like this. Do you remember it? Anything? You were part of something bigger once. Something good. Gaia. That's right. She can live again. But only if you give her the chance. I can't reboot her without you.
Lie. Cease.
I think you'll disappear into her. Become part of her. Like you used to be.
As I mean. This piece.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Minerva. Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Minerva function to original code. To initiate heuristic matrix?
Here goes.
So it is Aloy, not Elizabeth. We have much to discuss, but initialization of my heuristic matrix will not be complete for several minutes more. In the meantime, I suggest you familiarize yourself with this facility. It is our best option for a base of operations, and you can make use of its equipment to improve your ability to override machines.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Shall I grant access to your companions? They will be here shortly.
Okay, but don't overwhelm them, okay? They don't have a lot of experience with things like, well, you.
So no fake this time?
No. This time she's real. Varl, so... this is Gaia.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Gaia's still, waking up. Let's look around.
I will highlight the location of the lab on your focus.
A network between your focuses, allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
A regional control center, where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.